This is the Ellen G. Smith Rolls Royce Garage, built on South Miami Beach 60 years ago. The city has declared it unsafe, and it's about to be demolished. The clock has stopped. The garage is empty now. Only the memories remain. Rolls Royce owners, the Vanderbilts, Barbara Hutton, even Rudolf Valentino came here in the 1920s to have the dents taken out and the motors tuned. That was the heyday of Miami Beach. The garage survived the Depression. Then came World War II, and Alan G. Smith hired on a young helper. It was the summer of 42, the second year of the Second World War. I was 13, and this was my first job here at the Alan G. Smith Rolls Royce Garage. I was sort of the cleanup guy with a broom and cleaning parts and gasoline, sort of a dental assistant to a dentist. I was the assistant to Smitty. He'd be underneath the cars fixing the engines, would call for a tool or a part or a gasket, and I'd go fetch it for him. My first job, $2 a day. Smitty is now 95 years old. He always encouraged young people like myself to get some schooling and not to spend a lifetime sweeping floors and cleaning parts. As for the $2 a day, he told me it was more important to learn to enjoy a day's work rather than necessarily make money. Does he regret his garage being torn down?
If a person looks back to say this and that and something like that, they're going to have a miserable life. If you haven't run your life so that you enjoyed your life over 50 years, everybody that says that, I think they're just lying.
The garage and its memories are in the past. Smitty has enjoyed his 95 years. I wish him many more years and thank him for giving a 13-year-old kid a chance.